As the old saying goes, you win some, you lose some. The one thing that they say about travellers is you can't account for the weather. Here we are at one of the most beautiful points in Mount Irma, if you pan around, Charles. And as you can see, we can't see anything because of the thick fog and weather conditions. Today is still within Spring Festival, one of the last days. And it probably doesn't show you the sheer volume, but it's actually a very busy day here today. Many tourists have come and many will be left very disappointed, I think. Early in the day, we set off at about 6, 7 a.m. and we are on a bus full of people, eager, with filled with anticipation for what is one of the four holy mountains in China, and one of the most beautiful sights, undoubtedly. But as again you can see, the conditions are very cold. There's no monkeys around, which is what we have the sticks for, to keep the monkeys at bay and the snacks in our bags. But unfortunately, there's no monkeys and no beauty on site here. So, as they say, you win some, you lose some, but spirits are still high here.
I'm very disappointed. Very disappointed.